We, the employees of Accenture Austin, have worked hard, but Accenture has not paid us the promised market-relevant pay. So I have been unionizing Accenture. Because of this, and because of the inherent value of unions, Accenture has responded by engaging in likely illegal union busting, and Accenture has likely been violating National Labor Relations Board rules. You can help. You can create pro-unionization videos. You can create pro-unionization letters to the editor. Maybe one day we can make unionize Accenture hashtag a trending topic. Maybe one day we can picket Accenture. Long live unions.